Hello friends, hope you all are doing fine. Today I am visiting Barcelona Aquarium. Barcelona Aquarium is one of the biggest aquariums in Europe and it is the biggest aquarium if you want to see the Mediterranean species. It has more than 11,000 animals and more than 450 types of species. So we'll go inside the aquarium and I will show you how it is. Barcelona Aquarium is very well connected with the public transport, so you can come here by metro, bus or even train. It is quite near to city center, so if you are at the city center you can walk from La Rambla Street to the aquarium. And if I tell you about the price, entry price, so for adults it is 21 euros per ticket and for kids there are various discounts available. Barcelona Aquarium, we have both freshwater species and seawater species. So first I am visiting the seawater section.
Hope you can see this big fish. It is called Morena. They always try to hide themselves between the coral reefs. Hope you can see this fish. It is also there between the rocks.
Change a thing, 'cause in the story of our lives, the best.
located, the fishes are kept in open aquarium where you can feed them also. So it is at the first floor of the aquarium where you can come and buy these bottles through which you can feed the fishes. These feeding bottle cost around 4 euros. So here behind me you can see, in this aquarium you will see the penguins too. So I will show you the penguins now. These fish have legs, can you see? This is the place where people used to feed the stingrays and other fishes, but it is closed due to COVID. So friend, this was Aquarium of Barcelona. It is worth visiting one time. You can easily spend 3 to 4 hours here because there are a lot of varieties of fish species. On the ground floor you will find all the sea related fishes, and on the first floor you will find all freshwater fishes. So I think most of the time people spend on the ground floor only because it is quite huge. So if you like this video, please share with your friends and family, and please do subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook too. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye.